Yeah. Do you want me to get a bunch of grass planks to help you with this wall? I got no problem doing that. Makes me feel useful. I am not.
They call you a stink bug.
I guess completely rank bug doesn't roll off the tongue as well.
Do you not make it through? Running away, running away, running away. Oh, he's still following me.
You a stink bug.
Oh, there's another one. Oh my god. I need help. I'm about to die, about to die, about to die.
I need some assistance.
I don't know what hit me, but something did. Yeah, but hit me that hard?
Let me help, Willow.
Oh.
Well, how was a near-death experience? Your parents must be very proud.
Baby's head. Or maybe Mr.
Oh, this is not good. Please help.
Hey, Fid.
I'm dead. Where do I respawn? Ah, damn it. I've got it all. Yeah, I grabbed it all already. All right, where are we going? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, okay. So I just hit X like that? For me. Okay. I'm on my way. I'm getting the two grass plank things, moving them along for us. I know, but I'm already halfway to the house.
Taking a look around.
Stop that. Grab this.
At least it's clean.
I got the water. Just tell me when you're on your way back to me. Don't know how long. What? So as you said, I'm moving these as fast as I can. Oh, did you grab it? I was like, why is that moving? How do I pick up my backpack?
Rabbit's foot.
It won't let me pick my backpack up.
Hall pass. Looks like it's all still here.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. I can't see a damn thing. I'm stuck. Oh, man. It sucks.
All right, Shadows. What you got now?
I'm here. I got... I know why I can't pick my backpack up. It's because I'm too full. My inventory is full. I say we should... How are we going to move bases, though? We have a chest over here that I could drop the inventory in.
Oh.
Oh, I see them.
I guess that's why they call you a stink bug.
Why is he coming after me? I didn't do nothing. Gonna die, because I can't run no more.
I mean, this is probably what bottled water
is. Water filtration tablets needed.
Okay, can we build a quick chest? What do we need for a chest? How do I deposit all without X? Okay. Because I need to go back and get my backpack. Because I don't have any of my weapons on me. What the hell is this? Why can't I open this one, or is it because you're in it already?
Those aphids look like they have things to do and people to see.
I thought we were going to use this for... Oh, never mind. I'll use it for this anyways. I don't know. I'm just dropping all the stuff from the other chest over at Drew's first base into here. Because I need to get rid of it or I can't pick my backpack up. Because my inventory was full and it wouldn't let me pick my backpack up when I got to it. I don't know. I gotta go get my backpack though. You guys stay there, because I'm going to need your headpieces to run back to.
Rabbit's foot, Mort Noir lipstick, fake hall pass. Whew, looks like it's all still here.
I got my backpack. And I'm bringing back one of the pallets of grass planks. Drew, you know how to move your grass planks, right? How do I rotate this? God damn it, stop throwing your stupid axe. Where'd my axe go?
Spider elimination strategy is gonna be much use on that.
We're going back to the old house to get the stuff, right? No, like I mean the grass planks and the Yeah, we left the two things of grass planks and the thing of sticks. No, I'm talking about the sticks and the grass planks that we brought from Drew's first place. Yeah. Okay, because I'm doing that now. In the middle of the dark. Are you over by Drury? No. Yeah, I had a feeling. I heard something growling. I was like, what the fuck is that?
At least I didn't lose all my stuff.
You gonna grab that thing over there? I'll grab this thing over here. Okay, I'm gonna grab this one over here. How many do we have over there that have stuff on them?
Gonna have a look around.
He still fighting you?
Don't think my go-to spider elimination strategy is gonna be much use on that.
What did I do? I don't know how the hell I got away with that, but I'll take it.
That's not so bad.
Having to chew this is really making it hard not to think about what it's made of.
Am I sick? No, I ate that thing you gave me, the Weeble, and my screen turned green.
That was refreshing.
Ah, damn it. That explains a thing or two. I thought the one you gave me was cooked. No, because before I could eat it, I got taken out by that, okay.
Where the hell am I?
Oh, I'm above where I want to be. No, I'm trying to find my way back to our area so that I could grab this last thing of planks for us. And I'm sneaking, and I'm sneaking, and I'm hitting Y. And I'm sneaking, and I'm running away. Seems like all I've been doing mostly in this game is running away. Yeah. Eight-legged freaks.
Hey, Fid.
There, we've got it all. All of our stuff is over here. We're dropping our stuff here. We need to find lots of rocks because I need to eat soon because eating that bad stuff really hurt. We might need to make this a spawn point, too. I cannot find that thing I just chopped down. May as well get to clearing the area. Nice. I'm just trying to get them out of the way so we could have area to build in. Oh, do you need weevil meat? I got weevil meat on me.
It's no lemon crime, but it's better than nothing. Just like a fruit pounder.
How do I put food on the spit? Okay, so... okay, so can I put this back in this box over here? Yeah, I got food. I got raw food. Okay, yeah. Is this cooked right now? Like aphid roast?
Pretty good.
Oh, I cooked something. Okay. What do we need to build beds? What do the leaves do? Yeah.
That ladybug would be a menace boxing out in the...
yeah. Okay, because I think I got enough sprigs. Or sorry, enough clovers. Okay, which one did you put the clover leaf in? This one right here?
Nice and clean.
Oh, sprigs. I'm learning. Yay, I reset my spawn marker. Spider? Picking us some mushrooms. I grabbed us some mushrooms if you guys want some. I'm guessing mushroom is a food. There's some mushrooms if you want to research them. Yay! I helped. I almost got attacked by a spider, but I helped. Trying to gather supplies so that I could create a wall soon. Drew's stuck in a web, he said. It's coming to the base.
That is a big spider. I don't think I'm high enough level to take on such a foe.
Peter, this isn't one of your role-playing games.